You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is g equals 958. Let's solve it step by step. Swap sides. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 532 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is g equals 958.